The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Still no response from base. Something must be up with the radios.
Time to go back, I'm thinking.
For you. This lockdown, you know? Doors are supposed to stay shut.
Look there.
All right, open up.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go.
You so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Leaving? Where are we leaving, huh?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack.
Anything for you, Bruno.
there. You see the radio mast? The damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
I swear these things get dumber every day. Stand aside.
Merci, whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze.
Captain Headshot.
Search marks the ship's magnifique. Anything you have the eyes of an orc. You are a true hero, a lifesaver, I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works.
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy! I trust you are being careful all day, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
My thanks. I hope you get away safely.
Are back up and running, it's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5, there's a train waiting for you there.
Got it. Cheers, Bruno.
You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your orders.
Hey! What's up, man? Come to take the hot shot of the dead man, Ed. Ready? Steady?
Yeah. wall!
Nice shot!
Thank you.
That's a medkit. Many dead things to kill. Filthy bitch, come face me.
Gun them down and push them forward.
Looks like everyone is dead. We will find no survivors here.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
I need a medkit.
is medkit.
Modifications. Sanctified shells, amplified ballistics. Feel free to test it out.
Good. I like very much. Deus Vidania.
Fortified positions are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
Like I say, it's much wrong here. But how did this happen? And from where did they come?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions.
Thank you. Cheers, love. I'll keep an eye out.
Ammo is running low. Out of ammo.
It's probably not a good thing.
And flooded too. I wonder. Oh, sneaky blighters.
The ground is blowing up. Big hole full of lava. This is very much not good.
Lava? Oh, mamma mia. Can you still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
Grenade here.
You must be more careful.
Things has flamethrower. Hey,
thank you.
side.
I've spotted a supply crate.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this. And how we can fight back.